Real integration only exists in real CAD/CAM software, where all products are developed by one company. Here, we're going to show you the integration between TopSolid'Progress and TopSolid'Wire. On the right, TopSolid'Progress, on the left, TopSolid'Wire. And what we're illustrating here is the fact that the wire path and the wire plunge points have been defined in the progressive die document. And here in wire, all we need to do is select the operation to run and calculate. It's just that simple. And here you see that tool path has been completed. Let's have a look at it. Here you can see the wire tool path, and you can see that it chose to plunge at the point specified from our design document. Now let's take a look at what it takes to define this within our design. Let's go set our machining properties for this profile here. Here we'll specify it. We'll look at a plan view. We'll choose where we want the wire to thread. Looks perfect. We'll say OK. Set the entry diameter. And validate. Like that, in wire you can see that the plunge point has already been passed through. And again, all we need to do now is choose that new form and ask TopSolid'Wire to calculate the tool path for it. Like that, it's done. Let's exit out of that. Now we've added a new tool path. We're going to regenerate real quick just to make sure everything is synced nicely. And our tool path is complete. Very, very cool. Now, in an integrated product, we could make a design change, and that design change will automatically update in our machining. Let's see what happens when we change the draft angle on this cutting die. Let's change it from 1 to 3 degrees. Like that, our progressive die document, the design, is up to date, and our machining is as well. All we need to do is come back to that machining document and ask TopSolid to regenerate that tool path. Doesn't get easier than that. And again, only when you have true integration can your manufacturing process be made to be this simple. With TopSolid, you too can master your manufacturing process.